Hey everyone, Case1320 back to do another quick video review. Today I will be reviewing PECSmokeShop.com Wintergreen. This particular one is 12 milligrams and is a VGPG mix. I heard about this juice on one of Jeannie's Elixir TV shows. I can't remember if it was her afternoon or her nighttime one. And she was discussing the company and how they had been nice enough to send her some juices out for review purposes and as giveaways on her show. And she said she was going to do just that, all except the wintergreen. I believe her exact words were, "I'm sorry, I'm going to be greedy and keep this for myself because it's that good. If you want some, go buy some." Well, I did just that because I wanted to try it. I really like wintergreen. And I got it yesterday, and I have already vaped half the bottle because it is that good. The flavor in this juice is just how she described it. It is a wintergreen lifesaver. So if that's something you like, I think you should check it out. It has an amazing wintergreen taste to it. Let's give it a quick try. As usual, I will be using my Jerker AV set at 4.7 volts today, I think. Yeah, vapor production is really, really good. And the wintergreen flavor is absolutely amazing. I mean, it really does taste just like a wintergreen lifesaver. So if that is your thing, I suggest you check it out. Taste is subjective. I know I say this every video, but it's true. Just because I like it doesn't mean you will. Hey, give it a try. Something else I think you should check out is ElixirTV.com. They have shows on there 7 nights a week. They have shows during the day. Very nice, informative people. And the shows are really good. I hang out there every night. And I suggest you check it out. This is Case, and I'll see you.